So what was the Cog Factory?
A dump.
The dirtiest shithole place you'd ever seen in your life.
Big concrete hole filled with tetanus.
There was likely disease in the water.
Even though it was in like the cruddiest neighborhood.
Well, there's prostitutes and crack dealers around there, but
I got cracked crack.
This isn't normal, is it?
Frankly, I always wish the sound was better.
When you describe it, it sounds really terrible all around. But it wasn't.